Awesome. Welcome. Good morning, everyone. Happy Monday. We're about to do our Defy45. So what that means is we're going to do 30 minutes on the bike, and then we're going to walk in the other room. You're going to get off your bike. You're going to take off your shoes. We're going to get that green band that we've been doing some workouts on. If you don't have a green band, do a flat band. That's totally fine. All right, you know the rules of the game here, right? So if you feel like you want to get out of the saddle with me, do it. If you want to stay down, that's fine. I'm going to be doing some hits. That means breathless. If you don't want to go there today, then I want you to just ride along and move into an endurance. All right, are we ready? I'm so excited. Good. I didn't do anything yesterday. I kind of feel like a slug. All right. Are we ready to rock and roll? Beautiful job already. Take a moment right now. Close your eyes. Inhale up. We got 30 minutes to rock this. Lift it up. Off to the side. Good. Other side. Woo! Open your chest. Good. Shake it out. Let's go. Put on enough gear that your bike says 70 to 100 RPMs. If you don't have a tracking system on your bike, then I want you to feel the push in your legs. Good. Breathe in your nose as you out. Think of your knees as going up and over. Good. Here we go, here we go. Good. Breathe in, breathe out. You're looking good. I think you're gonna crush it today. Come on. Good. Breathe in. That's good. Go. Go. We're gonna get up. Remember, you don't have to, but if you are, add a little gear. Come on, jog it out. Keep your weight on top of your pedals. Good. That's it. Shoulders relax. Take a moment right now. Close your eyes. Feel the beat. How do you want to feel when you get off this bike? Awesome. Stay right here. Add a little gear. Tap it. Good. Good. Nice. Beautiful. You're doing it. Good. Guys, we're going to sit down. 3, 2, 1, sit. 1 to 5 faster. Come on. Don't sprint. Just surge. Good. Beautiful. Breathe. Awesome. Now I want you to stay. Here we go. All right, we're heading into our very first climb. Breathe it in, breathe it out. Okay, this climb is a rhythm climb. That means this. You're gonna keep the rhythm as you add gear to the road. Right? Yeah. Now we're gonna break the rhythm 2 times. All right, team. This is gonna be our first tap to the right. Turn. Good. Come on now. Show me what you got this morning. Woo! breathless. Push to 95. Come on, come on. 8 more seconds. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. You did it. Back to your feet. Go. Come on up. Breathe in your nose and out your mouth. My friends, we're right here. out of the saddle. Good. Woo! We did it. All right, slowing things down. Slowing things down. 65, 85. Now what that means, for you guys without a tracker, is two words. That's all you can say. Give me a little gear. Don't be afraid to hear. Are we ready? Reach down. Hold your beat. Tap it to the right. Let's go. That's it. In the nose. Out your mouth. You're doing it. You're doing it. This is starting to become a battle between your ears. Your body will do what your mind tells it. So say, I got this. You know our mantra, I am. You're everything you need to be to crush this. Let's go. We have one hit on this road. Go. Beautiful. Stay right here. Up. Over. Good. Come on. Still with things just a little longer than they really like. Breathe. Good. Good. Talk to yourself. Keep going. Keep going. Say, I got this. Now keep your rhythm. Add a little gear. Let's go. Good. Woo! Breathe in. Go. Go. That's it, that's it. Here comes your hit. One time. Give me breathless. 15 seconds. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Drop it and go. Come on. Go. Go. Come on, as hard as you can. Go. Guys, 3, 2, 1. Take it up. Woo. Nice job. Tina Taylor's in the house. Good. Good. I see you. I see you crushing it. Stay right here. Breathe in. Breathe out. Go, go. Get one more turn. Hold your feet. Turn it right. Woo! Keep it going. I'm changing our music. Good, good, good. Breathe in. Drop it down. Here you go. Woo! Good, good, good. Awesome. Awesome. Flatten your road. Good, good. All right, pick it up. 85, 95. You're right back on it. This 30-minute class does not have any breaks built in. So if you need one, you take one. We're taking it to a front. Get out of the saddle. Go. Pull your knees up. Drop it and go. 70, 95. Give me those two words. You can say more. You can do more. Add a little gear. If you feel you can, keep a hold. Come on, guys. I love it. I love it. Second round's coming. Are you ready? Feel it. 3, 2, come on up, give me a run. Go. Woo! Good, good, come on. We're going to go up a little. Stay in the saddle. Reach down. Give me a little turn. Good, good, good. Come on, you can do this. How much longer? You got 30 seconds. Go! Come on. Come on. Beautiful. Here we go. Woo! We are now on our second climb. We have a hit in this song. How are we doing out there? Thumbs up? Give me a thumbs up if you're feeling good. Let's go. 65. 75.
Woo!
follow your breath. What do you say? I got this. I believe in you. You need to believe in you. I believe. You believe. Go. Pick it up. One of my points. Woo! Out of the saddle, jog it. Woo! Easy. Easy.
Just some good stuff.
Alright. Guys, these Tabatas are no joke. I'm not gonna lie to you. If you've been in here, you know they burn the place down. So 20 seconds of on, breathless, 10 off. If you don't wanna do a Tabata, all six, don't do that. Ride in endurance. Well, whoever wants to goes breathless, okay? Here's the thing I want you to know. All speed, no gear, no magic. The magic happens when you have gear and your butt stops bouncing. So you can tell by me, I need to add gear if I'm gonna max out this caloric output. Okay, are we ready? If you have a tracker, hit your stage button. If not, find your breath. Add gear. Up or down, number one. Are you breathless? Can you be?
Two, go!
All right, number three. Halfway, now close your eyes. Follow the beat. You ready, Rosa?
Take it up, take it over.
I want you also to to get water. That's gonna help bring your heart rate down. Now, if you are not ready to get off this bike by the time I get off this bike, cool down at your own pace. We're recording this. It's gonna go on our YouTube. You can always go back to the sculpting. I'm gonna hop off, I'm gonna take off my shoes. You're gonna do the same. We're gonna need a resistiband, your towel, and some water. So you're gonna take a walk with me in that other room. Whew, how are we feeling out there? All right, here we go. Now, I like to do this without socks, but that's gonna be your call. All right, you ready? Let's take a little walk. You're gonna use this time
to pull down just a little bit more and get yourself situated. Right here. All right, we ready? Follow me. Woo! Ah, look at that, the light. Woo! You guys, I look better in the dark. All right, I won't subject you to this close up and my glow, which is not attractive. All right, so here we are. How we doing?
So I have my green band. I'm ready to go. Are you ready to go? We have this high heart rate. We're gonna keep it, okay? Just gonna use it a little bit. So put that band above your knee. Woo! All right, a little bounce. We're gonna start with this leg. Tap it out and tap it. So my upper body's staying still for now. Belly bent to my back. Back to the belly button. So that bike, we did a lot of forward motion, and I'm gonna get a little of this now. Four, nice, three. So we're gonna slow this down, and we're gonna shift. You ready? Shift, step, step, together. Push the booty back, and step, together, and step, together. Good, push away, come in. Now, you know we build kind of like foundation floors here. And what I mean to say is this. This can be your foundation. If you are happy here, you're gonna stay here. If you wanna up your game just a little today, you're gonna add a hop. You ready? And hop. You land, together, land, together, land. Now reach your hand in the middle of your legs. Reach, 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 reach. You guys, 10 seconds. Come on, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, back to the step low, easy, come home, step away, come home, step away, come together, step in, together, push away, come together, away, come together, last one, hold it, right leg or left leg out, tap it, body now is still, 8, whoo, 7, 9, 6, good, 5, good. Four. And three. You're gonna keep doing this. I am turning. I'm gonna turn to the side. I want you to push back to 5, 7. 5, 7. But you're at noon. 5, 7. Can you get a little lower? Squeeze where the hamstring and butt meet. Pull the belly button in the back. Back to your belly button. Four more times. 4. Love it. 3. Good. 2 more. Last one. Woo! Shake it out, shake it out, shake it out. Keep your band. We're going to drop it down. Onto our knees. Hands are out here. This is our first set of push-ups. Now, tuck your tailbone under. Remember, your hips and the chest are the leader. The nose is not. Go down small or go down big. Here's the secret to this. Squeeze the inner thighs. As you come up, squeeze them. That's gonna help you pull the armpits down. Down, try not to dip your head. Down, lift,
down, lift. If you're not gonna do push-ups, just hold the plank on the knees. Three more, two, woo, one. Find your stretch. Fantastic, drop to your elbows. Straighten one leg, then the other. Here's your plank team. Four, three, bend knees, tap them, lift them, tap them, lift them. Now when you straighten your legs, squeeze your inner thighs, reach out of the heels of your feet, belly button to your mat, back to your belly button. Don't move your butt. Three, two, woo, holy smokes, hold it. Right leg up, lower down, left leg up, lower down. Lift it, return it, lift it, return it. Four, three, love it. Two, this is your last one. Drop it, stretch it. Inhale, you exhale, reach out of all 10 fingertips. Make it active. Woo, we are back right here. Now, step one, you ready? Elbow, elbow, hand, hand. Now as I go up on my hand, belly button to my back, back to my belly button. Hold it here. Alternate the lean arm. Left, right. Lift, lift. Down, down. Lift, lift. Down, down. Up, up. One more. Now, we're gonna alternate lean arm. Right arm starts. Down, down. Up, up. Left arm. Down, down. Up, up, right arm, down, down. Now we have eight to do after this. And you either stay here or hands up, hover the knee a little wide if you can. Eight total, right arm starts, go. Down, down, up, up, left, down, down, up, up, right, down, down, up. Up, we're halfway, down, down, lift, lift, right, down, down, two more, down, down, up, up, one more, down, down, up, hold, three, two, one, drop it. Woo, that was fun. All right, we're gonna turn around, we're gonna lay on your back. Reach it out. Roll it halfway down, come up. Now here's the secret to rolling up. You're gonna find your middle fingers, you're gonna reach it, but it's really your shoulders. So as you go up, pull your armpits down and around to your chest. Take it down, and then down and around to the chest. Hold it, roll it all the way down. Tabletop the legs, hands at the base of your skull. Lift it, lower it, lift it, lower it. Reach it, return it, hold it up. Open knees, close them, open, close them. Pull the armpits down and around as your knees open. Really hold your head. Make sure you can see those elbows. Four, three, two, one. Straighten, open, close. We're gonna add the upper body. You ready? Lift it, lower it. Lift it, lower it, lift it. Four left, four, and three, and two. One more time, give it a hug. Woo, take the bands off. Grab the back of your legs, roll it up. Guys, we're gonna stand up. You came for some upper body, and that's what you're gonna get. All right, feet together, good. Here we go. So bring your hand right at your sternum. Give me a soft knee, belly button your back, back to belly button. Here we go. Straighten and bend. Straighten. As my knuckles reach the floor, my armpit pulls down, I'm gonna pull my belly button to the back, back to the belly button. Reach it, return it, and four, and up. Three, shoulders away from your ears. Two, you look so good. Switch sides, go. Hand to the sternum, and you pull down for the tricep. And reach it, return it. Squeeze the muscle around the bone. Reach, return, belly button, the back, back to belly button. You have four, nice job. And three, good. And two, so good. Switch sides for four, and out. Pull the elbow out maybe just a little. One more time. Switch sides. Here we go. And four. Nice. And three. Good, good, good. And two. Fantastic. Alternate. You're ready. And down. And up. And down. And up. And reach. Return. Good. Reach. Return. And reach. Return. We're going to stay on this side and pulse. 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 A little in and all the way down. Five more. Go. We're going for it. Five. Four. Three. Two. Switch sides. Go. Give me a hold. Now pulse. 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 Looks good. And four. Nice. Three. Woo! Two. One more time. Fantastic. Bring the arm right here, kind of underneath your belly button. Send that one leg back from the inside you. Bicep. Return. Bicep. Return. Now when I bend, I put my straight arm toward my leg. The other arm comes up. And reach. Return. And reach. Return. We have eight, seven, six, and five, four, three, two. I want you to hold this last one. Lift, lift, lift. Three, two, feet together. Switch sides. You ready? Take it down, up, down, and up. Belly button to your back. Remember, go for the leg. Pull it back. Go for the leg. Pull it back. The leg. Squeeze it up. The leg. Squeeze it up. Nice. Got four more. Four. Good. Three. Fantastic. Two. Last one. Hold. Take it up. Take it up. Take it up. Take it up. Last time. Pull it together. Feet are wide. Down. Up. Down. Bring that arm to the ceiling. You have eight lat pulls. You ready? Here we go. Pull down to your waist. Pull the waist. Good. The waist. And down. The waist. And down. Four more. Four. Good. We're in the home stretch. Good. One more on this side. Switch arms. Let's go. Eight. Think of your arm going to 12 o'clock. The other elbow pull down. Return. Push into the feet to come up. Four left. Right here. Three. Nice. Two. One more time. You did it. Woo! Reach it out. Shake it out. Bring your feet together. I want you to drop down. Watch your hands and knees. Hands are here. Curl. Extend. You did so good. Curl. 45 minutes. Hold it. Stiff back. Come up. Stiff back. Come up. One more time. Tail lights up. Tuck your toes. Use the heels of your hands to feel like you're pushing the mat away. You ready? Push the mat away to send the butt up. Relax your head. Walk the dog out. Good. Find the pinky side of your hands. Feel the shoulders drop down. Woo! Nice job. Here we go. Come on down. We're going to slide one foot forward. If you need something to hold on to, use a chair. Use anything nearby. Lean into it. Now to get the most out of this, take your ribs, hold them down to your hips or your belly button to the back, back to belly button. Inhale up. Good. Bring it down. One more time. Inhale up. Bring it down. Now we're going to shift back. Lift your toe, drop your toe. Lift the toe, drop the toe. We're going to get into the hamstring stretch without getting into the calf. So I want you to drop your foot down, bend your knee. Now don't move the knee anymore. Instead, bring the body down, tail light of that leg up. Good. Pull the belly button in the back, back to the belly button. If you need more, walk your foot out a little bit further. Good. If this bothers your knee that you're on, lay on your back and pull it in. Switch sides. Take a nice inhale up first. Exhale. Bring that opposite foot forward. Lean into it. Woo! Good. Feel the ribs pull in. Down. You guys, you did so good. Now listen, if you missed this workout or you want to do it again later, because I know you guys are warriors, then you're going to go to our YouTube channel. The link is in our bio of our Instagram page. It'll take you straight to our channel. and all the workouts that we're doing here, bring it back, are gonna be on there. So you can choose to do any one you want. Yesterday band workout or a couple days ago, this one and the full side class, that's gonna be on there too. Okay, hold the foot down, bend the knee. Now keep the legs still, lean forward, take this tail light up. Woo! This hamstring's tight. Good. Breathe in, breathe out. Nice job, bring it back. One more, child's pose, reach it out. Good, roll it up, step forward with one foot, take your back foot, help yourself up. Inhale, shake it out, woo, you did an awesome job. She's so proud. Laura's doing a bar, standing bar with a chair as a prop at 11 o'clock, so join us for that, and I will see you later on. Have a great day. Miss you, love you, bye.
Okay, hold on.